it's time for bed. Okay, mommy. Okay. Yeah, you guys, because you've all got school tomorrow. And I've got my first day of university. Yanni. Okay, let's go put you to let's get you into your pajamas. Oh, let's get your pajamas. Where are your pajamas, honey? I don't know. Well, we need to go buy a new first bag of nappies. I think I have one in the cupboard. Oh, yeah, here we do. Okay, let's get you into your nappy and then put your outfit into the room. Okay. Where is your... Okay, guys, get into your sleeping bags. Okay. And now you gotta get into bed. Remember to cover your mouth when you cough.
I will.
Now time for you guys to get into bed. Night. Mwah. 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 Let's go for curtains. Okay. Now I have to go to bed. Is your teddy? My weight. Oh, it looks like us three are going to go to bed and we're going to take the baby to bed. Let's get them. No. This one. What about the noise? Okay, let's go. Oh, I can't believe it's my first day of university tomorrow. It's so weird. Like, time going so quick.
I felt like I was only in nursery yesterday, Mom. It really does. I've got a really bad cough, but it's okay. In it though.
Okay, let's put him to bed. No, that's right. It's on the inside. I can get into my pajamas. Don't want to talk when I go to bed. Mom, this is my swim costume. I don't want it. I don't want to send my drawers. Okay, now I can get to bed. Maybe I don't want to go to school tomorrow, but I have to. I'm in bed, put my outfit away. It comes morning. Oh, I guess it's gonna wake up. Well, honey, wake up. What time is it? It's time that you get up and get ready. Why? Because you have to take Ella to school and wish her a good university soon. Oh, we have to wake up all the kids. Okay, I'm coming. I'm just going to put my cute outfit. Okay, I'll go wake her up. Honey, get up. It's your first day of university. Oh, I'm so tired. I guess I'll get up. Let's get changed. Still got a bad cough? Yeah. Yeah, Mom. Thanks, honey. I'll go upstairs and pack you up now. Let's go. And bring up both your bags because you have stuff in your bag. Okay, Mom, I'll come up soon. Let's go. Oh, I'm so tired. Let me go. Here, Mom, I'll leave my bag on the table. I'll start making a lunch. Okay. Okay, what's she gonna have to do? She's gonna go chicken sandwich. Put it on the fire for a bit. Just burn it a bit. Okay, then we've got some cheese pop. And she has a water bottle on her, but I'll just give her a little cheese just in case. And then... cucumber. And some watermelon. Nothing that fits in my bag, no. I'll go wake up the kids now. Mommy, get up, it's time for school. Morning, I'm gonna take that off, put it on my bed. Did you have a nice sleep? Yeah, I'm gonna get your outfit out for you. By the way, you've got to school today, haven't you? Yeah. I'm really tired. Honey, where's your outfit? It's okay, I'm in a minute. Oh, young, get up. Good morning. I didn't want to get up this morning. Oh, you have to. No choice. I know I don't. Oh, honey. Yeah, Mom? Oh, I just remembered it's my new uniform day, so the kids can wear anything they want to school. Oh, okay. Honey, you can wear anything you want to school today. What should I put them in, Mom? Put them in their matching outfits. Okay. There you go. Look, you're going to wear this today. Your matching outfit with your brother. I don't need to wear that today, bro. You don't need to wear that either. You do this. Oh, it looks so cute. Okay, get your bag and pack your bag. Okay, so I'm going to bring my picture that I made for my teacher. And then some colours to bring to school. And then my box. And then my teddy. And a little toy to play with in class. No clothes. Now time for me to pack my bag. Okay, so I need to get my bag. And then I need to get a toy. This, and I'm going to pack two Smarties to give one to my sister. To give one to my best friend. I want to pack two Smarties as well. So let's get it. I want a new one. Okay, let's get two. One, two. I'll actually get another for my other friend. Okay, I'm ready. Mom, have you found my lunch? Yeah, honey, here you go. Thanks, let's just put all this stuff in here. Yeah, honey. Okay, Mom, I gotta go. Bye, honey. I'm still gonna fill up a cough. Yeah, honey, you can take some sweets since it's your first day. Bye, Mom. I'll have a really nice day. Bye. I wonder who's gonna be my locker person. Well, let's go. Oh my god. But it looks like this is where I am. It looks pretty nice, I guess. I'm gonna ask where Wimby is. Hi! Hi! Where is Wimby? Oh, it's just over there. Okay, thank you. Let me see if I've got any mail yet. Put that in my bag for now. Now let's go. See what's in for one. Wow, I love it here. I gotta put my glasses. I love it. It's so cool and cute. I've got one here as well. I gotta put this in my bag. Let's read this. Okay, it doesn't really matter, so put that. I'm having a choke attack. Okay, so much better. Put my pet lunch there for now on my bag in my locker, maybe. And I support my brush. I've been here before. I'm brushing my hair, make it all nice. Okay, I'm just gonna go on my laptop for a bit. Then I'll go. Gonna wait for my pen to live with me, guys. Just live with me, comes. Let's go. Hi, is this one A? Yeah, I'm the one B. Oh, hi, it looks like you're my roommate. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, you look cute. Thank you. Oh, this is my room. It's pretty decent, but I've decorated it already, and I don't really like it. But I don't really care. Yeah, same. I bought this for you, by the way. Thanks. And I decided to give this to you where I came. I bought you a cactus. Thanks so much. I'm gonna keep this on my desk. Oh, are you okay? Yeah, I've just got eczema. I'm okay. Let me just do it. I'm okay. That's good. Well, I guess it's time to go. I better bring my halo just in case. I'm quickly brush my hair. Should I wear my glasses? I don't know. Should I wear it? Do you think I look cute? Do you think I look cute? It's kind of... I wouldn't if I was you, but yeah. Okay, looks like I've got to go. Bye. Bye. I'm gonna go sit back down. It looks like it's a girl. Hi. Hi, you must be new. Yeah, 9 please. Ayla. Okay. you for your coming, Mr. Scully. Okay, thank you. Whoa. It's so cool here. What should I set next to up here? Okay, I'll just put my gun. I was in the lesson. I'm so hungry. I want to eat so much. Okay, guys, it is dinner. Guys, it is. It is dinner time. Okay, we're laughing about now. Okay, so I can eat this. Come back with part 2. Bye, guys.